I will show you how to clear the Mayday event maze 100% during May 1st until May 7th in Animal Crossing. Important to know is that this is a one-time event, meaning that it's not repeatable. To start this event, you need to visit the resident area and talk to Tom Nook. He will tell you that there's a Mayday ticket waiting for you at the airport. You do not need to empty your inventory before you go to the airport. Talk to Orville and use the Mayday ticket. He will then temporarily hold on to your inventory. Follow every step I take in this video and copy everything I do to get it 100% clear on the maze. Pause the video if you need to. I'll see you at the end of the maze. Good luck! Congratulations, you're almost there. Make sure to talk to Rover to receive your gift. After receiving your gift, collect the Bell vouchers like this. Once you have the gift and the 9 vouchers, talk to Wilbur to return to your island. He will mail you the gift and the vouchers you have picked up. After you have returned, check your mailbox. Open the presents and there you go! Be sure to sell the Bell vouchers to Timmy and Tommy to receive 27,000 bells. Hopefully this video helped you. If it did, make sure to subscribe for more useful tips and tricks about Animal Crossing in the future. Thank you so much for watching and have a great day.